Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today is gonna be my first ever makeup tutorial video. This is gonna be like a soft mauve, honestly, I don't know how to pronounce it, but like purplish makeup look. Disclaimer, I am not a pro at this, but I always wanted to try and do it and see how it goes. So if you want to know how I achieve this look, then keep on watching. I already prepped my face using the NYX Photo Loving Primer. I'm using the Instant Age Rewind Concealer from Maybelline in the shade Medium to conceal all my flaws. I have a lot of acne scars and red spots around my mouth area. Then I'm just blending it in using a beauty blender that I bought from H&M Beauty. I really love this sponge. Moving on to foundation, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Poreless Foundation in the shade 128 Warm Nude Beige. The person said that this shade is one shade darker than my skin tone, but it's a total lie. I feel like it's a bit light on my skin. I did not realize that I put too much foundation until I saw this video. I'm using the Brina Beauty Face Luxe Brush, and I'm just dabbing it at the back of my skin to get the excess foundation to damp the brush. Then I'm just gonna go and blend in the foundation. This is the part where I actually realize that I have too much foundation on. So I'm grabbing my beauty blender and spraying it with the NYX Satin Spray. The beauty blender actually costs 30 ringgit only. Really cheap. Now I'm just blending it all out, hoping that the beauty blender can absorb as much as foundation as it can. I'm putting on some chapstick because I kind of feel like my face looks so damn pale in the video. So yeah. Next, I'm using the Innisfree No Sebum Mineral Powder to set up my foundation. I'm going to just brush my whole entire face using the Brina Beauty brush. I don't usually bake because I don't know the real technique to do so. So I just wing it. Next is for my eyebrows. I'm using the Cyber Color Eyebrow. And 3, 2, 1, done! For eyeshadow, I'm using this random palette that I bought from Altia, taking the cream shade as my transition shade. Next, I'm using the Satin Fit eyeshadow color from Etude House. This is a purple shade. And I'm just gonna start off with the end of my eye going towards the middle, and I'm just applying it on the crease. And blend it up until the brow bone, because that way my eye would look much more bigger and the eyeshadow would be more visible, I would say. Next, I'm using the Makeup Revolution Favors the Brave palette, and I'm taking the second darkest purple shade from the palette and doing the exact same thing as just now, only I don't blend it up to the brow bone. It's just focusing more on the crease to the lids. Next, I'm using this pencil brush, and I'm taking the same color, the same purple color, and I'm just gonna somewhat line my crease just to intensify more the purple color. And I'm going back with the previous brush to just blend it all in. Then I'm taking this concealer brush and I'm going to cut the crease. No, not really cutting the crease. I'm just applying it from the inner corner towards the middle as a base. Then I'm taking this two glitter shade from the Favors palette, and I'm just gonna use my finger and apply it on top of the concealer that I placed. So technically the concealer wasn't to cut the crease, it was just as a base so that the glitter would stay on my lids. Next, I'm taking this galaxy purple shade and I'm going to apply it at the corner of my eye. And I'm just gonna blend it in. So this is a close-up look of how my eye is looking while my eye shakes so badly. Next, I'm using this Catrice Sun Glow Matte Bronzer in the shade Medium. I'm just gonna bronze up my face because I do not know how to contour. So I just bronze up my face and and my nose as well. Next, I'm just gonna put some blusher on my face. I use this Simplicity brush. I forgot to do my under eye for my eyeshadow, so I'm taking the same purple color from the Favors palette and just underline my under eye using a pencil brush. Next, for highlighter, I'm using the Essence Soul Glow Cream to Powder Highlighter. It has like a really subtle glow, I would say. So I'm taking the same pencil brush and I am applying it at the inner corner of my eye. I feel like applying highlighter at the inner corner should be done using a pencil brush rather than using your pinky. So you guys can see that the highlighter is not really that blinding, but I'll just apply it anyways. So I'm gonna take this eyeshadow color. It's a shimmer just to highlight the skin, make it more blinding. Boom. And I'm just gonna put it on my nose and upper my lip. Yes, girl. Next is my NYX Lingerie. I'm using the shade Bad Book, I think. I really like this color. It really suits the whole entire look. Then I'm just gonna curl my lashes. I heated up the eyelash curler using my hairdryer. Then I'm applying mascara using the Maybelline Big Eyes Mascara. And look at the length. I also like this mascara because it has a smaller wand, so I can use it for my lower lashes as well. And this is my final look.
Give this video a thumbs up if you like it.